everyone, this is me, and this is Turok 2, so let's continue where we left off. Yeah, the girl. Right, let's go. And ambush. Shit. Yes! Alright, and we saved the girl.
Child rescued.
Child.
Thank you, Turok!
You're welcome. Don't do drugs. I would say don't do drugs because some drugs are helpful, but whatever. And that's why I hate girls. Yeah, these guys have lots of death animations. Every creature here is separately like a few. Yeah, it depends on where you shoot them and with what weapon you shoot them with, basically. And what's this? Oh, respawn. Okay, I'm gonna stock up my ammo. So I'll be back. Alright, we're back. Warm to the door and ready to go, so let's go on. There's a little trick with these seagulls. So first let's just kill them all. There was a door open, I'll show you where that leads right now. I'd really like to see what there is here. No. I need that, so that's basically exhausted myself for my ammo. Get up. First. And here we are. Closed, so, and when you shoot all the three birds or seagulls, yeah, it gets open and there you go, there you are. Life force.
I am Turok!
What up? And the what's up? I'm not gonna get that right now, cause I'll be coming back to this level later on or something. And when I come back, I'll just get that for myself. Right now, just do what I have.
Activated.
And a portal, so she'll explain it.
This is a talisman chamber, a holy place that evil cannot enter. Activating the warp portals opens gateways to these ancient sanctuaries. Your quest will require you to locate 5 sacred talismans. The talismans will grant you immunity from certain types of danger, and allow you access to new areas that must be explored. The spirits that watch over these chambers will require an offering of a mystical eagle feather before a talisman can be secured. There are 5 talismans and 5 eagle feathers that must be found as your quest unfolds.
What she said. For the feathers in this level, there isn't any. So this is just basically an introduction, what we will find in the other levels. So usually when you get a feather, you'll come to like one of these 4 portals. You step on here, you give it, ghost comes up, that door opens, and you get a talisman. And you get some power. But here, we don't have one, so we just leave. And it's haha. Yeah, I'm going back to you. Yeah, I shot you on your foot. Mitt. There we go. Headshot. That's true. There is one death animation. Yeah. Story armor.
Tech bow, sniper capability enabled.
It is basically an upgrade from our normal bow. Tech bow, it can reduce the tech arrows. Just show. We will be coming here because we need talisman, and we don't have that talisman, so to go there would be, I don't know, waste of time, but we'll come back later. Here, I need help. This for a key and I and that is that and voila. Let's get a headshot. Oh well. This game requires a lot of backtracking, so expect for me to go back and forth many places because I don't know this game perfectly, and if I do, I might forget something. You're dead, and we don't need that because I'm saving time.
Tech bow, sniper capability enabled.
Oh my god, weapons for the second girl. For the third girl.
Flashlight. Shotgun. Rescued.
You're welcome. Yeah, I ran out of advice. Let's go there. Okay, I hear you. Okay. Alright, I really need to get my ammo and health back, so I'm gonna end the video right here. And when you guys come back, I'll be full and ready to go. Alright, so this is me, this is Turok 2, and yeah, stay safe. See you later.